His kilt was dripping piss. He stopped to buck on a minister's frock as he raised his drunken fist.